Suman's alcoholic and abusive husband never cared for her or their two children. Reena was a hearing and speech impaired girl. Poonam was a poor little girl with big dreams. One organization that helped them all in their varied situations was Deepalaya. Suman got a loan from a Deepalaya self-help group. Reena's abilities were recognized over her 10 years of association with Deepalaya. 14 years of Deepalaya enabled Poonam to do BCA, an advanced diploma in software development. Suman's children are studying. She has constructed her own house, and now she's going to open a cosmetic shop in the village. Reena rose up, winning the bronze medal for our country at the World Winter Games 2009. Poonam has been selected in the Community College Initiative program to go and study in the United States of America. These are some of the many people whose lives have been touched by Deepalaya. Deepalaya has over the years reached out to over 75,000 through education and vocational training, over 50,000 through healthcare, over 12,000 women through microfinance and livelihood programs. Deepalaya, enabling self-reliance.